about linguistics. It's necessary to mention that Chomsky is a formalist, and the formal aspect of language is important to him. He deals with syntactic structures, transformations, the notions of deeper structures and surface structures, and the literary men are right in this regard because these things do not have any serious contribution to the literary theory. But the type of linguistics which could be directly related to literary appreciation is what we call text linguistics, and is on the basis of functional linguistics. The origin of functional linguistics could be traced back to Ferdinand de Saussure, and especially some critical notions. The discrepancy that he made between meaning and form, and he said that form is actually the phonological representation of the sign or the acoustic image of a sign. He was in the root and on the track of considering the sign as a unit of language. So language could be defined as a system of signs. Each sign consists of two different parts, which are actually like two sides of the same coin. An acoustic image, which is actually the phonological representation of a sign, as well as a conceptual image, which is a concept, and it is the meaning of a sign. So meaning and sound are associated with each other. Moreover, de Saussure proposed the notion of value, and he said that every sign has got a value on the basis of the place that it appears. It is actually the same as function. The first school of linguistics was established by the same fellow that we call structural linguistics. In structural linguistics, we are dealing with the signs and their relationships, and the value of a sign, that is the place in which a sign appears and shows itself. It is fundamental to refer to the analogy that he made between the game of chess and language. He said that the men of the game of chess are just like the signs. You know that the value of a man of game of chess, like a knight or a bishop, is determined by its place in the structure of language. His innovatory ideas were developed further in the second school of linguistics, which was labeled as the Prague School of Linguistics. We have the Prague Circle, and with great and prominent linguists like Roman Jakobson, Nikolai Trubetskoy, and Gilon Matthews. And the axis of their activities was on different notions like the functional sentence perspective, that is in Prague School, which was initiated in 1924, and it continued up to 1932, the notion of function appeared. And function is the same as use aspect of language. So now we have three levels of linguistic items. We have meaning, which is the conceptual image, form, which is the phonological representation of language, and we have function, which is the use of language, or the position or the value of a sign in the system. Of course, Ferdinand de Saussure was inspired by sociologist named Emil Durkheim, and the idea of socialism and sociology